Hello everyone and welcome. Today I will be playing World War II, the card game. This is a free-to-play game which uses cards, and of course you can find the link in the description if you wish to play it yourself. As I said, it's free. Link in the description. Try it out. What I love about this game is that it's extremely easy to learn, harder to master of course, but easy to learn. Other cards game that I played in the past gave me a headache, but this one, it's easy to learn if you go through the tutorial, which is the first four missions. You will learn everything you need, then all you have to do is have fun. Anyway guys, let's jump into it. I'm gonna play a little bit more of these missions, and maybe towards the end of the video I will play a player versus player match. In the meantime, let's click. Let's play. Okay, so I'd like to thank the creators of the game for sponsoring this video through the Indieboost platform, Catapult. Okay, there we go. I'll try to explain to you some stuff. So we begin with by drawing some cards. We have three action points we can use to place cards on the map and eventually make upgrades to the cards, which is really nice and really interesting. So for example guys, I'm gonna go with this card, the 11th Guards Brigade. Okay, I'm gonna place it right here, and I'm also gonna place another one and another one. I'm gonna fill the whole board. Choose an enemy to deal damage. It's gonna be the commander. Okay, let's end. Now is the turn of the opponent. So currently my cards were in the support line, and after the first turn they moved to the front line basically. While in the support run, in the support line, they don't attack. Only when you place them, if it's the special ability of the unit. Okay, now we can make some upgrades. I'm gonna place this one. Let's see. Okay, deals one damage, points to all enemy cards in the support lane. Nice. Should I place this or not? No. I'm gonna try this one. I'm gonna promote this card, and I'm gonna make it last a little longer. And I'm also gonna promote this one. And there's that. This number in the middle of the card tells me how many action points it's gonna cost me to make the promotion. Okay, there we go. All right. I'm gonna need to place a few more units. Okay, deals two damage. It's not gonna help though. I'm gonna strike the commander in the hopes of being able to finish it. Ready. Faster. Okay. Let's end up. I'm gonna need a promotion here. I'm gonna make it stronger. This is the end of the enemy. At the end of the battle, if you win, you get a score and you get points. Alright, and you also get gold bars and the progress with your cards. Okay, let's play the sixth level. And I think the first half of this video we will play these missions, and the second half we'll play player versus player. Okay, there we go. Let's place one tank, one like this, and one plane. Let's end. I want to have as many units as possible in the front line after the first round. Okay. I'm gonna place that one. This one. Let's choose a card. That card is gonna annihilate this card of mine. But this card has something special, which I think I'm gonna use. I cannot use it against the commander. Let's go! Okay. Unit may enter the game directly on the front line. Deals 1 damage points to all enemy cards. Yes, I want this one. Yes. Now the commander is directly threatened. That I do not like. That I do not like. I'm gonna use, should I? If I use the action points over here,
ready.
Yeah. Phew. This is the end of it. Yeah, I kind of allowed the enemy. A little bit too much. Nice. Place the card in the battlefield.
Let's go!
That's what I did. No. I'm gonna promote this one. Yeah, it's the end of the enemy. Okay, let's try some player versus player.
Fight the march.
All right. That's my rating. Okay, let me create a deck. Let's go back. Okay. Deck number one is incomplete. Okay, guys, here we go. I had to play until the last mission of that map, so I can get all the cards, so I can create a deck with 30 unique cards. So now I'm able to play multiplayer, and I'm playing player versus player against FS and so on. Okay, it looks like he started first. And okay, 3 damage to 1 player card. Yeah, that one has to disappear. I should have... Okay, and now you...
Ready. Go, go, go!
Let's see what we make of it. Yeah, with this card, he basically got me. I'm gonna have a hard time just because he has this card in his deck. So what can I do? Destroys an enemy rank 1 armor card of the same lane. Same lane. Lane. Yeah, I don't know what to say about that. But it's worth trying. Mm-hmm. I think it would be better to promote him. Yep. That's just terrible, guys. Every damage I deal, that guy. Now this is no way to. I'm gonna surrender. Let's try with another opponent. I didn't have cards good enough to annihilate that card that he... What have I done? Okay. I need to wait 39 seconds and 1 minute. Alright, it's working now. Hopefully this opponent won't have that big of advantage. Getting that card is a game changer in my opinion. And it looks like I kind of have it. Is there a card I can place in the first row now? So I'm gonna place this one here, this one here, and this one. Maybe this one here. What? They only placed two cards. Oh, this one takes a lot more. Yeah. I think I just dug my hole again. That's interesting. No way. Okay, he attacked me directly. That's quite all right. Yes, someone is healing. Now, I do want to increase this card to make it as powerful as possible, but I think I should make this one. Ready. Great. Yeah, I don't really know what happened here. Oh no, that card, I need to get rid of it as fast as I can. With that card, the enemy has big leverage over me. And now I need to find a way to defend this one. And I think, wait. Directly on the first row. No, thank you. Deals one damage. It could help. And it couldn't. Okay. This one needs to be applied on a tank.
Ready.
Alright. Yes, I got rid of it. Now I still need to defend this card. No, I'm gonna lose it? Am I gonna lose it? If he's gonna get a card that deals damage, okay, I'm not gonna lose it now. This one has been healed. I'm gonna use that one. I'm gonna use this one. Okay. The enemy is in trouble. Cancel, cancel. I got a little bit too excited. Destroys enemy rank armor card the same lane. Okay. Let's go with this one. Damage there. Okay. The enemy is in big trouble. I have two cards that are healing my units.
Go, go, go!
That's a heavy blow for the enemy. Now this one is invincible. Yeah, I think the enemy might surrender. What else can it do? Now I think he's placing his cards here just so I can fully damage him. Oh no, what happened? Cancel.
Ready.
So a combo of this card and this one is deadly for the enemy. I mean, it cannot break your defense no matter what it does. It simply can't. Yeah. What should I do, guys? I can end this. 8 damage. And it's a victory for me. And I increased my ranking. I want to have another one. With my main deck. Deck 1. Okay. The match is synchronizing. Don't forget that this game is free to play, guys. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. He has that card that allows him to heal. Destroys an enemy rank 1 armor card at the same lane. Deals 2 damage. It's not gonna help me. I need to focus that card.
Let's go!
Heavily. But I think my chances are numbered.
Ready.
Yeah, the enemy healed.
Okay.
If I don't get a card that deals one damage, I'm doomed. Yeah. This one. It's not gonna help though. Could upgrade this one. Hey, what? This was the
ready.
This is insane what's going on here. Oh no.
Fight the marsh.
Yeah, the enemy kind of has the leverage just because of that card, which was a pain in the ass. This can enter. Okay, straight on the front line. Great.
Alles klar.
Okay, great.
Ready.
This card is my salvation, hopefully. Oh no. He has that card again. Promotes a friendly Soviet card.
Ready.
Let's see what happens. Hopefully great things will happen. Yeah, I need to take it. I need to take all the damage I can take. Yeah, I could go with this one. Huh? Deals 8 damage to a card. Six. No. Should I use this one? I'm gonna get through. No, I need to fortify my first line. Great. I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. One thing is for certain. No way. Don't advance. No way. If it enters the game directly on the front line. Hey, hey, what? Last I might be actually adjusting the front line to my favor. Please advance. Five. Gotta get promoted again.
Ready.
The enemy heals. What I hope for is that card that allows me to kill one enemy unit without much trouble. Oh my god, this one is insane. Okay, there isn't much I can do, only to upgrade my unit. Oh, cancel.
Ready.
I'm gonna have to upgrade that one myself. Whoa, I'm in deep trouble. If I don't get rid of this enemy. I think I should have done it the other way. Yeah, the other way. I might win. I might just win. The enemy doesn't have units in the front line, which gives me a very big leverage. I'm gonna go with you. I'm gonna promote that one. Let's deal one damage. Should I or shouldn't I?
Ready.
Yeah, the enemy is kind of trapped. His days are numbered. Oh yeah. This is the card I was looking for. just deal 3 damage. And now the enemy is 100% vulnerable. Yeah, nothing it can do. He lost 10 HP. Okay. Let's see, what's the enemy gonna do? I think the next turn is the end of the enemy. Fully healed once again. Yeah, I can give you that. I can give you this. It's another sweet victory, guys. Play 3 games and won 2 games. I'm gonna stop here for now. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button if you enjoyed the video. And also to play the game for yourself. The game is free to play, as I said. Link in the description. Many thanks to the creator of the game for sponsoring this video through the IndieBoost platform. Thank you. Bye.